Roanoke County Fire Marshal says that an attic fan started a house fire in South Park Circle that caused nearly $70,000 worth of damage. Crews responded to the two-story home just after midnight yesterday. The two people inside were able to make it out and were told, and no one was hurt. The fire has officially been ruled an accident.